leaving tonight of beautiful music. But before we start, I would greatly appreciate if Pastor Dan would start us off with a prayer. Reverend.
You can come in.
Whichever one.
Really,
Pastor, Byron,
and hey you, it works. So I first want to say that Tidewater Bluegrass Association has talked to us, and they're coming once a month on the fourth Saturday of every month in the fellowship. So when you go home, just write it on your calendar to be here every fourth Saturday at 7 p.m. Anyway, so I will start it out with prayer. We're really grateful that Tidewater Bluegrass Association has chosen our place to hang out with, and we're grateful for St. Julian's Creek Revival and Flatland Bluegrass. And so that's very good. Thank you. I invite everyone just to take a deep breath and feel the divine presence within them and all around them, and give thanks for this night and for these musicians who I have heard have been practicing for weeks just to get it to their liking so that they can serve us today. And we give thanks for their talents and their time, and we give thanks for all of you who have joined us here tonight to bring in this Christmas season with a lot of joy and happiness and a whole lot of toe tapping. And we give thanks, and so it is amen and amen.
Toe tapping works well. Yes, thank you. All right, everybody. Well, we'll get started in just a second, but I wanted to let you know that, yes, they are doing a 50-50 raffle. They also have the, as you noticed, we have two donation buckets, one for TBMA, one for the church. Feel free to donate to either one or both, we can live without it. We'll be honest. We appreciate your being here. All right, everybody. So I'm going to let St. Julian's Creek kick it off.
Thank you. Great night. song reminds me of Elvis, since he did, but we're going to do Blue Christmas. Thank you.
Walker would like to tune it out in preparation for the next song. Oh. Elvis.
Good old family Christmas.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is born. That Jesus Christ is born.
Jesus coming down here. Why? I have no idea why he would want to, except that he loved us so much. And I hope you're having a great Christmas season with your family and friends. And we've got plenty of friends here tonight, and I just thank y'all all for coming out. We're getting ready to do our next song, and we kind of got some, a couple of more bluegrass type songs, and then some just traditional, like Go Tell It on the Mountain. And this is an older Christmas song that was written by Willie Nelson. Now if you know anything about Willie from way back, he wrote some beautiful songs. And this is one of them, but it doesn't sound like something Willie would write today, but you never know.
Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty paper to write I love you. Pretty pencils, pretty ribbons of blue. Crowded streets, busy feet, hustle by him. And blue, Christmas is mine. All alone, he sits on the sidewalk, hoping you won't pass him by. Should you stop, better not, much too busy. You in a hurry, my how times fly. And in distance, there's a ringing of laughter. And in the distance, you hear him cry. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Wrap your presents to your darling from you. Pretty pencils to write I love you. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue. Pretty paper, pretty ribbons of blue.
Underneath the tree, yonder sits a pretty little doll smiling back at me. gonna be as pretty as can be. And it's jingle this, jingle that, Grandma in his crinkle hat, bells are ringing on the sleigh and through the snow we go. Oh, it's Christmas Day in my house. Jingle this, jingle that, Grandpa in his crinkle hat, bells are ringing on the sleigh and through the snow we go. Oh, it's Christmas Day in my house. Well, let's jingle this, jingle that, Grandpa in his crinkle hat, bells are ringing on the sleigh and through the snow we go.
Mr. Fred Staggs, upright bass. And our newest member, playing this dobro, is the guitar with the 1956 Buick hubcap on it. 57. Bob comes to us from North Carolina originally, now makes his home up in Denby. And that's still new music. Anyway, please welcome Mr. Bob Burrows. Over here singing back up and lead and playing the mandolin tonight. Looking good.
Thank you.
Originally from Hampton, Virginia, now makes her home in Carrollton, just outside of Smithfield. Please welcome my better half, Miss Karen Grigg.
And also from Olivine County, Carrollton, Virginia, originally from Emporia, Virginia, playing guitar, singing lead and backup, my husband, Mr. Randy Grigg.
Thank you, folks. I'm going to slow it down a little bit, well, again, and do one for you that is out of the hymnal. It's a pretty song. Thank you.
performed by the, didn't you say the Bluegrass Cardinals did this?
Bill Monroe? It is the first Bluegrass Christmas song.
First Bluegrass Christmas song. And see, Fred knows because he was there.
Don't laugh, I actually whooped.
Fred is a very young looking 110.
One talk, it's called Christmas Time Back Home.
Back up in the mountains in the old hometown of mine, there's not a brighter time of year than that Christmas time. Little church, now take any chime, telling off from miles around, rejoicing, it's Christmas time. Christmas bells are ringing, I hear the chime so sweet, carols are singing out in the street. Outside the miles are falling, inside my heart I find a world of joy and peace on earth back home at Christmas time.
In the western part of our state, eastern Kentucky and Tennessee, and you hear it a lot in churches out that way. That's not it?
Nope.
Well, you hear it everywhere. I'm one song ahead of myself, but this song you hear in the western part of our state and right here, and it's one everybody knows, and I think Jim's going to take this, and run with it, right?
Yeah, you can try.
All right, Jim, now remember.
Not too fast.
Okay. That's right. And this is a sing-along, so y'all come on in. Ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
Sung in churches up there, has been for years, and you know, it's just caught on down in the last few years, it seems like, but it's one we like to do. It is called the Beautiful Star of Bethlehem.
Christmas time's coming, Christmas. Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy, joy? Hear them singing when it's hell and I'll be going back to my country home. Christmas time is coming, Christmas time is coming, Christmas time is coming, and I know I'm going home. Snowflakes falling, my home's calling, tall pines coming, this time coming. Can't you hear them bells ringing, ringing, joy, joy, hear them singing, when it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home. Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, and now I'm going home. Banjo! Holly's in the window, home's where the wind blows. Can't walk running, Christmas time's coming. Can't you hear the bells ringing, ringing, joy, joy? Hear them singing when it's snowing, I'll be going back to my country home. Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming, and I know I'm going home. Christmas time's coming, Christmas time's coming.
This is a beautiful, beautiful song, and it was written by Mark Lowry, who's not known for bluegrass. But he is one of the Gaither vocal band, if you like the Gaithers. And their harmonies are just so heavenly. They're amazing. And he wrote this song, and it's been a while now. When it first came out, people just liked it. It was beautiful. And he sang it that way. And so many other people have recorded this song. And we thought we'd give it a shot, because it does tell a story of the reason why that baby was born in a manger.
And we'd like to feature Bob on this with the dobro. It's such a pretty song, and the dobro just brings it all out.
This child that you deliver will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you kiss your little baby, you have kissed the face of God. The praises of the Lamb.
baby boy, will someday rule the nation. Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's precious lamb? This sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am.
Silver Bells. I just love to hear, put that little tingling on the piano. So they asked me what I wanted to do for Christmas, and so I'd like to do Silver Bells. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll
Soon it will be Christmas. How many of you is first time singing Flatland Bluegrass? All right, we hope to be back over here in a couple of months. So tell your friends, tell your neighbors, and if you're not into bluegrass, there's festivals that go on every year too. And some have been local, they've canceled a few because of COVID, but they're trying to bring some back. So I'm sure TBMA will keep you informed on what's out there and what's local. And a lot of times it's been, you know, 3 or 4 hours driving distance. It's not too far. So that's a lot of fun too. They'll start on a Thursday and go until a Saturday night, and they go wide open for 3 days. And then Cabin Fever's coming up. Yep. Right, Rosie? Rosie ready to go to Cabin Fever, like all of us. Cabin Fever's out and it's held over in Virginia Beach. It's the first weekend in March. Yeah, and it used to start on Friday, and I think it now starts on Thursday now. I think it starts on Wednesday. And it goes till Saturday night. This band plans in the auditorium over there at the,
it's the Holiday Inn right off of Newtown.
Off of Newtown.
Greenwich Road.
Yeah, Greenwich Road. Greenwich Road. There's a band's playing like from about noon until about 9 to 10 o'clock at night on stage, and there's a lot of jamming going on. So if you've got a guitar, if you want to learn, or if you already know how, bring it with you and join in. We'd love to have you. Sometimes there's 600 or 700 people over there, so it's a lot of fun. And we don't get any sleep either. Okay. If any of you know who Keith Whitley is, he passed away some years back. This is one he did. We like to do Christmas, and we just learned it here recently, so we hope we can get through it. We're looking for a king. The new Messiah. We're following the star, shining brighter. Oh man, won't you help us if you can? He shook his head and then he pointed his hand. There's a new kid in town, and he's lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, and he's just another baby, I suppose. Heaven knows, there's a new kid in town, here in Bethlehem. See you travel far, bearing treasures. You say the gifts are for the new king's pleasure. I've heard that a new king might come, but up to now I haven't seen anyone. There's a new kid in town, and he's lying in a manger down the road. There's a new kid in town, but he's just another baby, I suppose. Heaven knows, there's a new kid in town, here in Bethlehem. Here in Bethlehem. Thank you, folks. Appreciate that. Okay, if any of you have ever been out the day after Thanksgiving, out in the western part of Virginia, I'm talking around Norton, Coburn, Clinchco, Dane, Asai, all those places out there, right around Powell Valley, which is a beautiful place. And they run this train out there, if you don't know about it. And the train runs down the track the day after Thanksgiving, and it runs for about, I think it's about 100 or more miles it runs. It starts up around Pikeville, Kentucky, and ends up down in Carolina. And it's called the Santa Train. And it runs down the tracks, and Santa stands in the back of the train as it goes by and throws candy out to the kids. And what?
Well, for some kids, that's the only Christmas they will get.
Exactly.
But all through Appalachia, and that includes Virginia.
Yep. It's called the Santa Train.
Get on board, ooh, ooh. Santa Train, ooh, ooh. Here it comes, ooh, ooh. Santa Train. Shall be out the Elkhorn Pass, up the grade and down the band. Get on board, Santa Train. Here it comes, Santa Train. Santa Train is almost here, loaded down with Christmas cheer.
Everybody had a good time tonight? Again, thank you so much for coming out. I really appreciate it. Did you hear what? He's out there in another world. You know, Jim is a retired Navy captain. He flew A-6s into the Gulf War. And, Navy people are weird anyway, but pilots are even more weird.
I think I can do it.
Give St. Julian's a big hand. The first verse, everybody sing along with us. Merry Christmas, folks. Thank you very much for coming.